Los Chicos de Pollo, a name that would become sacred in my family for generations. It all started with my two uncles in a little village in Mexico. My uncles were known far and wide for their delicious chicken and their irresistible flavor. Their zesty chicken was seasoned with the most delicious herbs and spices. They were known as the Chicken Guys, or as you will know them as, Los Chicos de Pollo. Every generation of my family has worked for them. To this day, my family has been able to keep this tradition for years. And I can say for sure my two uncles would be very proud. One day, I walked to my abuelita and I said,
Abuelita. I want to make the chicken. I want to make chicken, Grandma. I want to make the chicken.
And my abuelita said,
Miguel. Miguel, my boy wants to make the chicken in Mexico.
And I told my abuelita in the most strongest and proudest voice.
No.
What?
We're going to Uruguay.
What?
Los Chicos de Pollos, now in Uruguay.
But why would you sell it in Uruguay?
Because Uruguay has no chicken! Due to a heat stroke causing almost 500,000 chickens to die, they have basically zero to none chickens!
What?
You heard me? Zero chicken!
But where are you getting all the chicken from?
That's a stupid question! You're getting our chicken shipped fresh from China on a boat across the world to ship you delicious Los Chicos de Pollos chicken!
Okay, but what are you guys gonna sell?
We've got chicken! We've got big chicken! We've got little chicken! We've got fried chicken! We've got raw chicken! As a matter of fact, we'll just give you a whole chicken for free!
For free? That doesn't seem very good for business.
Never mind! We'll give you a whole chicken for $10!
Okay, so you guys just sell chicken. Big deal. What else do you sell?
We've got mac and cheese! We've got green beans! We've got corn on the cob! Fried pickles! We've got cheese sticks! Chocolate cake!
Okay, that seems pretty good.
But that's not all! We've also got mac and chicken beans, corn chicken, chicken on the cob, fried chicken! Oh wait, we already have fried chicken.
But what about beverages?
What about beverages?
Yeah, that's what I said.
We've got a chicken milkshake, a chicken slushy, chicken fruit punch! As a matter of fact, we have our own drink called the Los Liquor, but really, it's just grinded up chicken into a drink!
Okay, but how good does it taste?
How good does it taste? Here's very real live-action footage of someone trying our food. It tasted so good, he died! But then he came back to life to eat some more!
Oh my god, Peter, are you alright?
Kill me. What's that? You're too fat and lazy to get out of your house and go buy some chicken? Well, we have delivery! And if you don't trust our delivery services, here is real live-action footage of one of our drivers delivering food.
Together we can show the world what we can do. You are next to me and I'm next to you. Pushing on through until the battle's won. No one's gonna give a thing to us. Into each other we put our trust. Standing united after the fight. All alone we will never be the two of us.
What are you waiting for? Stop being lazy and come down to Los Chicos de Pollos now! Located in Montevideo, Uruguay!